Hello, welcome to Vlogmas Day 8. Today we are making pancakes! Woo! Carter!
Dad, can you smell my hands?
Your hands? What flavor is it?
It's no flavor.
Oh.
It's just lotion.
Oh, some lotion.
Do you want to go get it from Mommy?
No, I'm okay. Thank you. Carter, what are we doing today?
Pancakes?
What else?
Going to the party.
Yeah, the party. We have Xander's party tonight.
And the Pump It Up movie.
Yep, and Paw Patrol movie. Woo!
I think it's a power one.
Yeah, it's Mighty Pups.
That's Mighty Pups. Mama, there's a Mighty Pups movie.
Yeah, are we going to try to go see it?
Do you want to go see it?
Yep. Do you want to go see it?
Yeah.
At the movie theater?
Do they like?
Do you want to wear your costume?
Yes.
Yeah. All right.
Yes. Again. Mom, taste this.
I should taste it? Okay.
It's yucky. Gross.
That tastes like a sponge. yucky.
A sponge?
Cinnamon?
Yeah, cinnamon.
We got pancakes. And Carter has a chai latte. Maybe a little hot. For pancakes.
There you go, baby angel. Special boy. Yeah. Be careful, ooh. It's very full. Don't spill it on Poppy.
Here. Okay. Yeah.
Can you take these away?
So don't get.
Yeet. Why do you say yeet?
I said yeet.
Why do you say yeet?
Because I yeeted them away.
Want some syrup?
I want some on my chai latte too.
No, mm-hmm. Where can put syrup on your chai latte?
Why?
I don't think it's going to taste that good. Want syrup on your pancakes?
Syrup or no? No?
Okay. Sunday breakfast. Looks so good.
We're sitting here finishing up breakfast and Jack called Katie. Asking if she was watching Formula One live. Something happened because Jack told us to watch
it. We're waiting for it, Polsky.
So we're watching the start of it. Something might have happened. Maybe Verstappen crashes or something.
Both of Mommy's cars are out of the race.
Why?
Because they crashed into each other. Russell's still in, but he says he's got damage.
Well, that was sad. Now we have to leave to go see the Mighty Pups movie. We just put some sheets and towels in the laundry. And Katie is trying to find Daisy May in...
I need turnips!
Animal Crossing so she can buy some turnips.
I need turnips!
Closes at noon?
Yeah. And look at Carter's costume!
And Carter's dressed as Chase!
I found her!
So excited. Where are your shoes? Do you have shoes on?
No.
Okay. Can we do the blue shoes?
Whoops.
Is she sick? Yeah, there's something coming out of her nose. That's weird.
it back from the Mighty Pups movie and lunch out and the grocery store. Did all of those things. And I was telling myself today, I'm gonna do more cleaning today. I'm gonna be more productive today. But I'm tired. So I'm gonna sit and watch. I never got to watch the sprint for Formula One before I watched the beginning of the race this morning. So I'm gonna watch the sprint, and then I will watch the rest of the Grand Prix, the Qatar Grand Prix for Formula One. And I already know both Mercedes cars are out, but oh well, I'm still gonna watch the rest of it.
Is in another direction. It's been really tricky for them to handle this weekend. I'd like to play a part later this evening.
Yeah, there are so many tricky challenges
for our
drivers throughout the course of the weekend. Not least, track limits. Very much been a talking point so far. How difficult is it for a driver?
Her, did you like the Mighty Pups movie?
Yeah.
Was it your favorite?
Yes. Can I see a video now?
It is much later now. We, after the movie, we had lunch at the mall, Crossroads, and then we went to the grocery store and got a few things, and we watched the sprint, F1 sprint, and Piastri won. He got his first win ever, career win. It wasn't a Grand Prix though, so it's still looking for that. And now Carter and I are going to go to Xander's 5th birthday party. Xander is a boy that lives down the street from us, and he's in Carter's class too. Yeah, he already turned 5. Carter drew his card for him. He drew his blinky. His corner blinky. His favorite blinky. Are you excited, Carter? It's going to be at Pump It Up, where Carter's party was. We've been there so many times now. This will be our 5th time, 4th time.
The boys are off at a birthday party for one of Carter's friends. And I'm here, and I found stuff for dinner. I'm gonna have some chicken noodle soup and just a piece of brown bread with butter. And I haven't watched the F1 race yet. I'm gonna watch the first half of it and then watch the second half with Chase. I mean, I watched the beginning of it this morning with my brother because he wanted to show me what happened right at the beginning, which is the Mercedes cars going out, but anyways. I still need to actually watch it, but during dinner I'm taking a little break because I've watched so much F1 this weekend. I don't like this new sprint format they're doing because it means that over the course of the weekend I watch the weekend warm up, free practice 1, the pre-qualifying show, the qualifying show, the post-qualifying show, the sprint shootout, the pre-sprint show, the sprint, the post-sprint show, the pre-race show, the race, and the post-race show, which, each of those is at least half an hour, if not an hour, and it's a lot. It's a lot of Formula One in a weekend, which I like on the one hand because I like Formula One and it's fun to watch it. On the other hand, oh my gosh, it is just so much for one weekend. So we've made it all the way to the race, and I might not watch the post-race show since I'm a little Formula One'd out after I've been watching it non-stop for the past 2 days. Might help if I started on Friday, but oh well. So I'm taking a little break and I'm watching Top Chef during dinner. Being home alone always makes me feel I can get so much done while they're gone. I can vacuum everything and clean the whole kitchen and go organize the new baby's dresser and, no. I'm gonna be disappointed when they come home. Not because I don't want to see them, just because, like, oh, I have all these things in my head that, like, I think I can get done before they get home, and none of it's gonna get done. Like, really, in reality, I will have dinner, and that'll be enough, right? I also have to go for a walk and do my, like, glucose test, so it's gotta count for something too, right?
Party's over. Dada. Did you have fun?
What? It's a marker.
Oh, it's a marker? That looks like a special marker.
What? New sunglasses? They look like Legos.
Whoa, yeah, they are Lego sunglasses. Look at that.
I can build stuff.
You can. That's super cool. Wow. All right, we shall head home now.
The boys are back. And I did end up cleaning the kitchen instead of going for a walk. And my blood sugar was still good. So, yay!
You experimented twice today?
Yeah, and I'm 8 laps into the Grand Prix now. You want somebody to open that for you? Okay.
There's some tiny pieces.
Oh, Carter's in bed. It's time for Yasovar. We are now on lap 35 out of 57 of the Grand Prix. It's very confusing. There's so many pit stops. There is still one Mercedes car left in it. George Russell's still in it. Chase is playing skateboarding.
Tony Hawk's pro skater.
Oh, yeah. And that is it for our weekend. See you tomorrow. Bye.